I don't think you're doing this to make peace. I think you want to try and save the captain.
You're wrong.
Why do I get the feeling you haven't thought this through?
You have made your objections clear. Now return to the bridge.
I'm not just gonna sit still and watch you fly off and die.
I gave you an order.
To Paul.
Let go of me.
I won't let you do this.
I said let go!
What the hell's wrong with you?
Bridge to T'Pol.
Go ahead.
There's no need to go to the Xindi. It appears they're coming to us.
Four Xindi vessels, closing fast.
Hail them.
No response.
They're charging weapons.
Of his forces?
We've been discussing other matters.
There are no other matters. Take them back to their ship.
We're not going anywhere. You can't threaten us.
Return to your ship.
What about him?
He's going to a detention center for more questioning. If there are any survivors from his ship, they'll join him.
Survivors?
Your ship's under attack.
You agreed to hold off.
We grew tired of waiting.
Call off your vessels.
I don't answer to you.
I'll assemble the council.
By the time you do, the Earth ship will be dust.
Evacuating!